Inside his own end, moves the puck. Here they come on the attack. Three of them.
Your guy did the full shooting animation to nothing.
Well, I fucking stopped so high. I should have went a little closer.
I don't think I've ever seen the dude animate that far away from the puck. You're so far away.
I'll keep going next time.
Inching closer to the midway mark of the period.
Sleeper pick in the last round just to ride out the point. Were you in the draft? Did you get drafted?
The Shamrocks win possession here in the open ice.
Were you in the draft crew?
Grabs it in his own end. The Mighty Ducks have it now. With the blast!
Good luck.
Yeah, great play.
The Mighty Ducks play it along the blue line.
I got you. I see you.
Anaheim's got possession here in the offensive zone.
Good try. Can they take the wheel there?
Yeah, right.
Oh, Mrs. Halo, her tag is inspired by cats with a Z. So I can't imagine inspired by cats with no prior data is going to go that high. It'd be one thing if it was one of those like sweaty hockey names like Deeks a lot or something, but inspired by cats can't be that high.
Good job, Gatto.
Shot.
They worked that puck around for the 1T
and manned this. You Jeff got truck joints on that bitch.
The goalie just beats him clean on that shot. Right on the doorstep, and they can't connect. Gets a hold of the puck here in his own end. Can't get a hold of that pass.
Good position. I don't know how that goes through, though.
Yeah, no, I mean, I do have some travel and stuff, so like it wasn't. Yeah, it's a good season not to own and stuff. It's usually pretty busy for a lot of guys. Availability can be a pain in the butt as owners and stuff. Definitely a good season to take off for sure.
The Shamrocks win the draw. A one face-off allows a clean breakout out of your zone.
Go ahead, bud. I got you.
Moves the puck down low.
Nice.
Oh.
We'll take it.
You're just rapping.
Hey, it worked out, man.
Very nice.
I
mean, this is an
unbelievable. What a huge milestone for this player. That marks his 900th career goal.
Can I ask a question? If you're like an AHL vet, right? You play like 6 years in that bitch, but you got like two cups. Are you still considered like you feel accomplished, you think, if that's like your end goal in life? You get like two fucking
in
AHL shifts. Yeah, like you're a hockey player, you just play really hard, that's the highest rank you can get up to or maintain, and then you just win like two titles in AHL. Like, would you guys feel accomplished with your career?
AHL's tough.
Yeah,
man. AHL's very good.
Man. Yeah, it's tough to get there.
For sure.
Of course. And two?
No, I was just curious. Like, I wonder.
Nice zone entry from the left.
From like someone else's perspective, how they would feel about like if that's your career and that's how you.
Great chance in front.
I played triple.
Indiana's got a hold of the puck. Quick pass to Assels, and they cough it up in the neutral zone. Kato's dangerous, and he's got the puck now. He had the go-ahead goal earlier on.
Do you see that little gap there, Gato? If you just want to toss it through that aisle, I'll
getting
catch up
into the later stages of this period.
We're practicing our work in both boards a little more.
Cutbender.
Offense's own face off and he wins the draw.
That's it.
Scooped up along the wall by Kato. Anaheim's playing it from the side. We got a penalty coming up here. Keeps hold of the puck. Here he is. On the
nice.
I'll do that with you, dude. I don't care.
Yeah. Yeah, just like set of boards, and as long as one of you guys can roll boards for me, I'm gonna win.
Yeah.
Shoot some ties on those, Bender. You got some good lanes in the middle when they fade off.
Is that snappy on or what?
No, I don't got shit for shot.
Anaheim's got the puck in the defensive end.
I got it. Fucker. Fucker. Fucker! Like, how hard do I
laugh
at that thing? Like, I don't understand. Dude, I really thought I was getting at least behind him with that sauce, and I still did not. Just fucking
murdered me. And they'll be back on the ice with period number two in not too long.
I'll start to look at your one-timer throttle a little more. I'm trying to, like, break a little, but I might take a couple shots. Just see what happens.
I'm always worth a shot.
Shots and face-offs are always a win.
Yeah.
Yo, Halo, you got a green room?
I have green screens, not a green room.
Oh, okay.
My wife wouldn't let me build a green room. That seems excessive. You know what I mean? I need a whole room of green.
If you can't get
I want 360 around. I want to be able to scan the camera. Or
nice.
Or,
like,
dude, do you post like your clips and shit on Instagram, bro?
No, I don't do. I have an YouTube page if people ever want to make clips and stuff. But I do all this for fun. Yeah, it just makes the game fun for me. That's all.
Oh, hell yeah. I wanted to start doing it because it's like I fucking play so much anyway.
That was my thing. I play so much NHL. This gives me like a production aspect where it's kind of different and fun.
And it does give you like extra money, like, regardless of how you look at it. Like, it does give you a little bit of pocket. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it's slow, but it's definitely bought me some dinners and stuff. It's whatever, but it's fun.
It's better than, like, you know, like, not doing it at all. That's the benefit. You know what I'm saying?
Nice pass. Johns carries it through the neutral
zone. I fucking handcuffed the shit out of you. I'm so sorry. You don't see that man very often anymore, James. That's a great hit. And that somehow stayed out of the net. Evisceration! And that one's broken up. Great block there. Jefferson's ready to go. Apparently the other guy doesn't want anything to do with him. Oh, and surfs up a little too sweet with that save. He got all of that hit.
I missed the whole
fuck shot. Nice save.
Real knack for getting these long range shots on the net, and usually they're going to hit something between his shot and where the goalie's standing. Oh, look at that. Here we go.
Yeah, I went for a hit check. The check never happened. This is a trip. Oh, shit. It's
9-1 entries.
Yeah.
That pass to me or the other winger. Just call if they're shooting on that. Just try to shoot. Like, should I shoot?
We're gonna have to click this game. Heads up.
Yo, I'll check for you. I got my
hand. That ping is just so much better.
Sorry, dude. I just had so much shit to do with it today because I was so behind. Anaheim's got it in their
own zone. And they send it down the ice. Oh, how did he get a
piece of that? Trap a little bit. And they won't connect on that one. Quick pass to Bertuzzi.
A point blank! How did he stop that one? Yeah, he's right in front of the puck, too.
Hey, we're home first.
Nowhere that puck's gonna squeak through. That's blocked!
8 minutes till game time, boys. Heads up.
The Mighty Ducks will try to shave a few seconds.
Oh, yeah, that's a great bounce.
Oh, sweet.
That's an interesting.
Thank you.
Fuck, get there.
You don't get many chances like this. I thought he made a good shot, but the goalie, an excellent stop, beats the shooter.
At home and away.
Still lots of time left here in this frame. And it's a 2-0 hockey game. Johns is eager to get back on the ice. Great save from
Oh,
I didn't hit you? Seriously? Wow.
It's a goal?
That's crazy. How did he not hit you?
He hit it with his knee.
What is that? But he was like, so far, it's amazing he didn't make any contact with you at all.
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry.
Why is your goalie with his leg there? That's just
a new life here as they get back to center. Pretty easy to tell from where I'm standing, James. The bench erupted when the goal went in the net. Now they're only down by one.
Did you guys see me screaming at Farrell today in the chat? Like, throughout the day, because I wasn't home. Indiana's put themselves in good defensive I was like, yo, sorry. All night. That's hard work. That's being on top of your game. Sorry about the penalty.
They've been an excellent team tonight. Puck scooped up by Jefferson.
It's gonna be a loss anyway. We have to leave, right?
Aaron pass and they can't connect. Indiana's got it.
That's not what's important. It's how we played before we leave.
Yeah, yeah, oh, no, absolutely.
Great pressure with the stick. Quick feed down low. The Mighty Ducks scoop it up along the board.
Scratch straight to the net.
Play is whistled dead as the puck goes up and over.
Such
hard work in the defensive zone when you're rolling around on a cycle trying to stop the other team. So this stoppage comes really at a nice time for them. They can get a breath here, get regrouped.
You're back.
Good read by the winger as the two centers tie up. Moves it quickly over to Bertuzzi.
Yep, right back to you.
Oh, and the anchor is dropped on the net. zone from the right. Can't find his man. Pushes it across to Cato. Indiana's looking to break out of their own end.
I feel good tonight. I got really good. I feel really, really, really good. I'm so excited.
Look out, a two-on-one. Anaheim's got possession of the puck.
Yeah.
Takes the pass. Here's a chance.
I got received that somewhere.
Yeah, he like didn't bomb it. It was weird.
Bizarre.
Rolled off the tape. Pulled that. Well, I thought that was cool because I was kind of using the left at first, and I think that might have fucked a little bit, but I had the sword. I love that.
Pretty strong.
Oh, shit.
Picked up by Utnai. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Burns has it in the defensive end. Great reach.
Fucking Diesel back there, guy. No, you fucking pussy. I'm pissed.
The Mighty Ducks gain control of the puck against the wall. Sends it to the cross side. Anaheim's going to play the puck from behind the cage.
I'm going to pull out. Oh, there you go.
The Mighty Ducks carried along.
I'm gonna pull out.
Here he is in front. Can't connect. Indiana's ready to go on the attack. Pass across.
5 minutes.
From the right wing, he moves it to the middle.
I wanted to Dotto. That was close. Sorry.
No, probably a more straight ahead play. James is the right one there. She's got great hands, but it doesn't work out there. Oh, that's
worked out perfectly.
They're gonna have to call that.
Fuck them.
There's the whistle. Let's get the call to the official.
Good choice, man.
Top of the circle.
Second approaching quickly here. Into the corner of the attacking area. Anaheim's got the puck against the boards. The Mighty Ducks will play it from the corner. And that goes off the player.
That was a 21, I think.
Picked up along the wall by Burns. Indiana's got a hold of the puck now. There's another for the hit parade.
Yeah.
Handles the puck.
Nice shot.
That's a shot right there.
Get it on the cage.
I had it. All right, boys. Let's end it here.
All right, I'll back it up.
There's the buzzer bringing the second period to an end. You don't want to go
close
home
my,
yet, do
my
you?
Game.
Third quarter.
All right, I'll get off and watch you guys in the stream.
Good games, bud.
Thanks,
see
you.
Thanks, good luck.
You're a fucking G guy. Thank you.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, good decision telling me to get him.
No, Tease is cool. He's a good player overall, and he can play several positions at a pretty high level, so he's a really good guy to have on the roster.
Yeah, that's what me and Bender were saying. He's a stout everywhere. We were playing with him yesterday all day, bro. Like, me and Bender played for 9 hours yesterday. He was there for a good seven. On
played
guard.
For 9 hours yesterday?
It's like probably not, close to
like amazing or anything, but he's
shopping. Yo,
that's awesome.
We had Ducks
awesome.
Players in rotation, dude. P-Mark was in there
that's
at one point. Fucking...
There's no sub for Kim. That's awesome. Yeah, that's really
Hotbox
cool.
Got the cock block because Woeful Penguin was already in the lobby, and I felt bad.
No
so I didn't know what to do. But
that's good. I got caught up on some sleep.
Yeah, dude, we lost two games yesterday, and we probably
that's
played
great.
About 20.
That's great.
So I was lit. I was like... Gotta have
these
to go do
these are
go
our
do
jerseys
fucking,
we're rocking. Is the jersey we'll go with?
I don't know. I'm probably gonna put on the alties.
Yeah,
as long
should be like,
you can distinguish the difference from theirs and theirs, I don't give a fuck what jersey.
Yeah, these orange ones should be like.
I'm gonna remember to take pictures. I just need you guys to tell me what to take pictures of at the end of the game, and I'll get that figured out. I think I'll look it up. Oh shit, it's already coming. Yeah, I'll put on the alties. They're all purple. They're tough.
Yeah, you should make the orange one with the old symbol.
Test
the
real
old.
Quick.
Webfoot logo out of here.
Alright. You play with Mateo a lot, eh?
Yeah, yeah. Wilfred.
I know him through 8-Ball, I think. Now, okay, but what all orange one? There's two of them.
The one, so you should do the regular alternate one, the one right next to the retro.
I got what you want.
With the old, that one. Yeah, yeah, man. Make that the old one.
Yo, the pads make that the old one. That's all I'm saying.
Like the retro, the primary. Yeah, the away one. The away one's good. Ten o'clock.
You guys ready?
Ready to go. Just
border it.
See, Markstrom just tossed the puck away 20 seconds into the game for a goal.
We're playing Fabry and them. Fabry, Webbs, Deeks for life.
Webby?
They got, yep. Red Wings is on that team. Panarin. They got a really good team.
Red Wings on faceoffs.
Greatness, all star on D. They're fucking valid. They're gonna be a really good team. So, regardless of who they put out there.
Yeah, don't matter. We're good.
I feel good. I'm happy we did.
Those
like,
are fun emojis, Pharaoh. Pretty solid.
That was needed. Oh, the problem is I only scored four goals one time a night, and that already fucking happened, so I'm itching.
A bunch of emojis on here, I never even looked through.
We have the right code in, or?
Yeah, they're just waiting on one. But they have till 10:05 before it's 10.
It's Carlin here, and I just wanted to say how awesome it is.
Is there
to
a
see
goal
emote?
Oh my God,
and I feel like I'd
goal?
Be a dick back and make it take
goal?
A 10 on opening night. Or do we just take it
to
the
opening night.
Are we dicks?
Yeah, there's Montreal.
What do we do?
There's the rules. The rules are in place for a reason.
I miss Greatness. Well, I see him play like all the time. He plays with buddies or whatever. Really, he just kind of got over the whole league thing.
Oh, I just got a Tinder message, boys.
Washed, by the way.
I'm gonna need a sub.
It was like over months ago. He's just completely washed.
What's his name?
Are you playing any leagues, Erbs?
Derek.
Are you in 6HL?
Gary.
Derek.
Derek?
He's a handsome.
He's a handsome.
No, I'm kidding. Rachel. Her name's Rachel.
thing. Mama said, don't give up. It's a little complicated. All tied up, no more love. And I'd hate to see you waiting.
To drop the puck tonight.
I'm gonna tie him up real quick here.
The Mighty Ducks take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. Quick feed to Fabry. Montreal's got a hold of it along the wall. Here's a short pass to Spooner. Move to the middle, and that one's broken up.
Defense bender.
Why did that go there?
Oh, it works. Good,
I'll stay lower. I took off too early.
Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a backhand.
Oh.
That's close, James. The goaltender ends up beating the shooter to the post. As that's a, that looks like it's a goal, but it's shut down.
He's
on.
Like both guys have some plexiglass in front of them. The puck will not go into the net.
Cut there, John. When the center has it behind the net, cut.
Yeah, yeah, you're telling me that.
Yeah, yeah.
On the attack along the boards. Chase
from
along the
wall. Oh, shot.
My God. Struggles to keep it in the stadium.
Oh!
What a stop!
Chase
from the wall. Big
save by the goaltender once again.
Sorry, man. I should have passed it. I was just kind of panicking. I knew I won the battle. I just wanted to get it low.
Montreal's got it in their own zone. Moves it to Fabry. No ice skill.
Oh. Good pressure there.
Yeah, we had some really good shots there.
Yeah, good passing.
That's a place goalies do not like getting beat. Upper blocker. You should be able to get something on it. That doesn't happen, and it's in the net.
The Canadians take a 1-0 lead here with lots of time to go.
Now, there is plenty of time, but you'd love to play from in front, and they'll be thrilled with this goal midway in the period.
Oh, just a great heads-up play by Jefferson.
Anaheim's worked hard to be in the right position tonight. They've had their skating legs, and they're stealing pucks all over the place.
Montreal's got control of the puck.
They definitely love that three, man. They don't use a D like at all.
Even with the traffic starting
low,
he had to grab that when he did.
Still lots of time left in the period.
Don't chase that guy.
Montreal's ahead 1-0.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna hover.
Anaheim's won the draw. Jefferson stick handling in his own zone. Burns has it from behind his own net. Sends a pass over.
I tried to hold.
Oh, there's you. I was going to say, got to look that sense. Nice.
I just figured you were going to close up.
Centers are set. Face off, ready to resume play. Montreal's got a hold of the puck off the draw. Maintains possession. Centered out in front.
Defense. Nice steal.
That one's broken up by a great defensive play. And that's broken up. That's off a stick. Find some space in the corner. And that shot gets caught in traffic. Anaheim setting up behind.
Good try.
Good try.
He was locked in there.
I'll start going low boys too. It's open, so.
Yeah, I know. They're crazy low right now. It's just a three-man game behind the net.
Well past the midway mark of this period. We've got a 1-0 hockey game thus far.
Right you, John.
And a good read to get possession there with the two centermen tangled up. Moves it around along the half wall. Puck grabbed by Fabry. Sends it down low. Things starting to get physical out there.
Unlucky. That's a good idea.
Yeah.
Really good idea.
You can't play hide and seek this game.
I'll stay close from here.
And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Sends it in on the attack. Stevens picks up the puck. And now he angles it across to Weber. Fires it into the offensive zone. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Looking for space inside the D zone. And they send it right back to him. Sent into the offensive zone. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Jefferson.
Yeah.
Right to the middle. And Tall with the save. Dishes it to Fabry. And they'll dump it in. Montreal's got a hold on against the wall. And too much traffic in front blocks that one. Beautiful cross-ice feed inside the zone. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Tries to feed it over to Fabry.
From the point,
they take control of it.
Good shot.
Very
good shot.
First period almost in the books here.
I'm sorry, Gatto. I kind of like kick it, dude. Fuck, dude. We're looking really good on the side of this
period. Montreal's up one zip.
Stick with you.
Anaheim's won the draw.
You know, the other club is a little tired after the icing. That's an important offensive zone.
Keep your head up, kid.
And just a good old fashioned solid body check on the play. With possession along the wall. Picked off. Here's a blast!
Good shit so far. That was a good period. I
and
thought
that'll put a
bow
on the first 20 minutes of action
on.
Here tonight. We've got lots more still to come.
Secondary, we all good, Farrell. Guys are playing well. Some good shots. Their goalie's got a couple of nice saves. Good adjust to that down low play, but we're good. Good pressure.
Probably all over him, to be honest.
100%. It was good pressure. Their goalie's got some nice saves, too.
Yeah,
it's a good chance. Just keep shooting it.
My last save was really good.
This is a good test, too. Dude. Like, this is one of the top teams, supposedly.
No excuse. Find a new place to hang this noose. String me up from atop these roofs. Tied it tight so I won't get loose. Truth is, you can stop and stare. Run myself out and no one cares. Dug the trench out. Lay down there with a shovel up out of reach somewhere. Yeah, someone pour it in. Make it a dirt dance floor again. Say your prayers and stop it out when they bring that chorus in. I bleed it out. Digging deeper just to throw it away. I bleed it out. Digging deeper just to throw it away. Between the benches, I'm James Cebulski. Period number two is about to get underway. Anaheim's won the draw. They take possession here in the open ice. Dumps it in. Picked up along the boards by Jones.
I should have went immediately though. I'll strike. My bad. I'm being slow, man. Sorry.
Smart defensive play here in the open ice. The Mighty Ducks have it now. Slides the puck over. Puts it in deep. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Grabbed along the boards by Cato. Slides the puck down low. Nears the blue line and looks to set up a
I thought we were switching, sorry. My apologies.
I should have. Honestly, I was like half asleep. My bad. I should have. I'll do that next time.
I do like doing that with my team. It opens up a lot.
1-0 is where we sit at this point. Anaheim's won the draw.
Riggy's a good goalie.
We almost caught him lacking, God. Let's go.
Yeah, it's Riggy. Herbs is right. Riggy Cheese or whatever is the full name.
There goes Teal here, John. Watch the puck.
It's been one touch over to you, y'all.
Key in today's game. Anaheim's won the faceoff.
Oh, that's a pretty play. That's a pretty play. Well done.
That was actually a
nice passing. That was legit.
First goal of the season. Let's go, boys.
Good stuff.
Slides the puck to Cato.
I'll be there.
That's it in deep. Moves with the puck in the corner. Montreal's got the puck along the boards.
I know. Take him, yo. I got the other side.
Hey, puck.
Take it.
Into the offensive end now.
Here's a great shot. Great move.
I want you. Fucker, dude. Oh, that's so bad on me.
Take him again. Great job.
Yes, sir. Nice.
Fucking easy. Right, right.
Johns takes the puck. And we're going to face off.
Good job. Great defense.
Sorry there, Gatto.
That was a good one, pal. That's a good way to start the season, score wise. You're going to score your first goal. Make it a good one.
How's it going? All tied
up in this one. Let's try to time up here.
Okay.
They take possession as he locks them up off the face. I know where they're going now.
Anaheim's got the puck.
Good try.
Unlucky. I do just turn the wrong way.
We'll get a reset.
I'll try to remember what you said. Just keep going.
Yep, always.
Montreal's got it, and they're on the attack. Shot, and that banks off a stick.
Puck.
We got to stop it as the puck sails over the glass.
I'm going to circle it again.
Both centers ready to take the draw here coming up. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. Taken along the wall by Spooner. Anaheim's got possession of the puck. Feeds the puck to Cato. And no move on that pass.
Good try.
Good try.
Great breakout.
Shit, I probably shouldn't do that.
Shit's my shit's freeze running by the end. He's gonna have to go and fill the dance card somewhere else.
Don't lag out, bud.
Hope I don't.
Too good.
Puck is dropped and play resumes. That pass doesn't go. Dished on over to Burns. Anaheim's looking to break out.
Give him a hand.
Moves the puck to Johns.
For the boys, buddy.
Puts the body into it, a little bumper car hockey.
Win that.
Scooped up along nice. The wall
by Cato. I got far left.
Now over to Johns.
Sorry there, Bendy.
Work in their own end with the poke check. Straight up the middle. Here they come.
Yep.
Poked away at center ice. Can't connect on the pass.
No way.
Stevens plays the puck. Slammed into the wall.
Out. You guys have huge numbers.
Okay,
you
got it.
Transition through the middle of the ice.
Good try. Good try.
Good play.
Good try. Good that's a good. That's a good play by their goalie. Good play though.
Right. Yeah, good stuff.
More than half the period has gone by. Hope you're enjoying this one. The next goal could be a big one as we are tied. Sure.
Gatto, come in.
Anaheim's got it in the offensive zone.
You're good, I'm swatting in. Oh, fucker misses it.
Montreal's got a hold of the puck now. There's a hit on the play. Picked up along the wall by Johns. Here's the pass.
Yeah. Oh, great job.
Shit, boys.
Step
up into it. Yeah, it was a good cover, Bender. Yeah.
Way to get up there.
Yeah, it was a nice cover. When I see you back like that, I'll just jump up just to fill the lane.
Yep, no problem. Mate.
This late in the second period, they should consider themselves fortunate and just want to get into the intermission. With this cushion.
I need to get better at that.
Textbook poke check
best entry ever.
Oh, there was some TNT with that collision there.
Go.
Yeah, that wasn't just going to run somebody forward. Out of the play. He's known for this. If he's got an opportunity to pull somebody out, he's going to do it. That was a big hit. Montreal's got the puck against the half wall.
Oh, God.
And puts it anywhere but the way he wanted it to go. He's got to do something a little better than that. Just can't finish it from
you
there.
Take that. Wonder if that I got your middle.
Nightmare later. Slides it across. And oh, so close on that play.
Sorry, man. Thought you were giving a goal in there. That's my mystery.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
And it's poked away in the neutral zone.
No,
nice heads up play there.
Dude's like Mr. Incredible in the fucking... Help him out. Nice.
John.
Good period.
Good period, guys.
Well, two periods down and one more still to come. Third period action right after we get a clean sheet of ice.
Narshi blows. I can honestly say Narshi blows. That's the first Narshi blows I've gotten in the chat before. And we've done heist too. No one ever Narshi blows. That's strong.
What's wrong with it?
Oh, that's great.
I don't know. It's just like symbols I can't handle.
This team's very one dimensional. It's down low.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they don't use their D at all.
Yeah, we could probably afford to use our D a little more too.
I like what you guys are doing.
Let's get it straight though. These are some of like the top scorers in the league, like together
some on good
the
players same over team. There.
So there's some very good players. Like those. Every
that's
season,
good say, so.
Every season, yeah, players make a playoff push. So every year, so they're definitely a good team regardless of who they have around them. Put on the gas. Let's get this fucking done. Let's go. I want to go middle.
Yep.
Barring extra time, the final frame of this.
Keep your head up, kid.
Nice. Like that. Anaheim's got control of it now from their own end.
Make it easy.
Yeah, I got you. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Collision. That's one player delivering a solid body check to another. He's known for this.
No way. You got that off.
What a block.
Take it.
Slides it up to John.
They're going to cut middle there.
I thought you were just running. So you're just going to take it. You can just take that if you want.
West ping.
It's more comfortable.
West past ping. Well, West coast ping. West past ping is actually a pretty accurate term, though, considering it's always behind.
Not wide enough.
Fabry's won it. Stevens grabs the puck inside his own territory.
Nice step.
Gets the full use of his stick on the poke check. The Mighty Ducks take it along the wall. Burns is on the attack and makes the routine save. Takes a hit on the play. Setting up behind his own net now. From the right side, takes the pass.
I thought that was on my backhand.
You're good, P. Mark.
The Mighty Ducks will play it in their own end. Takes the feed.
Yeah.
And that's blocked.
No way.
Tosses it on to Weber. Montreal's in now. Quick feed down low.
For the boys, buddy.
A whole lot of truculence with that.
Thanks, Teal.
Delivered with intent. That's not to rub somebody out of the play. That's to send a message.
Switch down, go.
No, we're good.
Dude,
I'm completely content with, like, just staying here. You know what I'm saying? I'm lost my mind. If you're rolling, if you're bouncing up there, there's no reason to get a bucket.
I'll jump up. Yeah, I'll jump up. I just always look to get out of there because my guy sucks at offense. But I'll
like
stay there until you're back. Oh, I saw you didn't enter the zone for like an hour. So yeah.
Yeah, I'm not loving you.
Okay.
I need to be smarter, man. I'm being fucking stupid.
Yeah, no pressure.
No, the line like that.
Yeah, I started doing that yesterday at left D. It's just like habit right now. I need to get it out. It's not happening.
Play is blown dead with the offside.
Okay, let's get one here.
I don't have a told you guys you're gold magnetic on right now. I'm just rocket quick passes.
My bad, I missed the heist. Herbs, rain check. You know I love a good heist.
Nice job tying up his opponent. And they clear that puck. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Blast from the point! Nowhere for that shot to go through.
Oh my god, they're tough.
Nice pass.
Sorry.
And the intensity's starting to ramp up here after that hit. Gives
even
right 20. Back. That's not
shot.
Gonna fool him.
Nice.
Jeez is gonna
13 seconds on my side. Flying beats 100% coming out when we're reasonably up in a game. 100% still.
Big face off here on this power play. Taken by Burns.
Good try. It keeps in that.
2 seconds on my side. I'm just gonna leave. Maybe, or, yeah, do like a tie or try to win to someone else.
Yeah, I won't win the draw. I'm
fine. Can be lethal when you give her the time and the space. The opposition really have to watch out for her one timers. Her 1T zone ability proves to be extremely powerful against some of the top goalies, and they just can't handle her shot.
Takes the feed. And it takes a shot. Weber's taken down to the ice. We got a penalty coming up.
Here we go. Big kill. You're good.
Blind trap on entry. Get out.
Assemble.
That's the move, Herbs. When we're on Hollywood Stream, we gotta get up. Gotta get the flying V going.
Gotta get this full stand.
We're good. Big kill. Just commit to the box. We're good.
They're gonna be
let
really
him skate around the outside.
They're gonna commit probably to that same behind the net bullshit with that T in that middle rear slot area.
So there, just tighten up the box when they're low. Fine, just find something to do. We're good.
Well, that's one way to win the draw.
Who's got right D? Bender?
I got the two
centers. Cool. We're tied up.
Trying to get something going here with this man advantage as they start from their own end.
Nice post.
And we've got an offside with a face-off looming.
Mind trap, bitch. Get in here. Get in here.
Can they capitalize?
Can we try that tie-up play where I hit Gatto
comes
right?
The face-off.
Yep.
Center's jammed up and the winger grabs the puck.
Works.
Montreal's looking to break out of their own end.
Yep.
Anaheim's got possession while under man.
I was just like, I was trying to, but
from the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Oh man. The Canadians gain possession
seconds.
Along the wall. And that pass attempt is deflected. Can't pull the trigger. Out front.
That's so bold.
All good, boys.
The force in the
from the points in front of the net with a little more traffic, but that is one variation. Here they're able to score, the game's tied, and we now have a whole new game
stop
to look at.
Some bounces there.
The Canadians have even things up in the late going to this third period. Buckle up here, people. A lot of work to get back to square. Now they've got a chance late to pull this out. Well, somebody went on a little horsey ride moments ago.
That's a turn, but alright. Just won't turn
it. Because it is an attraction gathering device if you're riding your stick down the middle of the ice.
Might have to not even have to skip games to do practice. We'll just like forfeit a couple games, get the flying V down.
You can feel the energy in this crowd. It's a tie game. Johns plays it now.
No, you fucker, I tried to sauce
it too. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away.
For the boys,
by Deja Vu. Man, they gotta keep their heads up for this guy. He has been
all over
the ice and been on the body all game long. Oh, what a collision!
Oh my god. What a mess.
He doesn't make any mistake. There's the opportunity to lay a body check.
I'm so sorry, guys. I kind of sauced it over on
the
screen.
Here's the late goings of the period. We got a tie game. Picked up along the boards by Johns. Receives the pass.
Oh, we'll get in there.
Jesus on top of the puck.
I would have fucking pooped my trousers.
I could have played 4 minutes.
I'm going to stick with the illegal fucking ready to go.
Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone.
Oh,
what a stop. They're working really hard these days to make sure when they stop the puck, it doesn't stay in front of them. If they can't stop it and catch it, they want that puck in the corner.
Shot.
Shot.
Oh.
Blocked in traffic.
Yeah. Keep it going.
Oh. And that's poked away by Weber. Takes the return feed. Rocks him on the play.
No.
Couldn't complete the pass.
Got it.
The Canadians gain possession. And that's intercepted, and they'll go on the attack. Great poke by Cato. Play whistle dead.
Good try, boys.
Offside the call.
Could use a time. I don't know. I don't. You're right. We could use a time. I don't know. Nobody says that anything. Really,
the Mighty Ducks win the faceoff. Inside of the final minute here in the third. Dumped into the opposite corner. And that's broken up in the defensive zone by Fabry. From the right side, moves it up ahead.
Evisceration!
In a tie game, you don't get many chances. That was a chance to bring it right there. He almost lost it for a second there, but regains control of the puck.
Trying to hit you.
From the boards, he takes that pass. Still keeps a hold of it.
Pick it up.
Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Moves it quickly over to Fabry.
Good job, boys.
Anaheim 13 seconds. The puck. They're picking up steam through the neutral zone. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And that is one way to lose trust for
defense.
OT.
Damn, I gotta pick up that puck in the offensive zone. That's that 75 offensive awareness. Still gonna actually bite you in the butt. Chest pass, that was stupid. Never get Q with him in the offensive zone. Could've shot it too. Probably would've been the move.
Good fucking game. They really turned it around there in that third period.
Yeah, they just got a lucky ass.
Their goalie's got some big saves, and they just got that little bouncy power play goal. But yeah, he's. Yeah. Keep shooting. Keep
probably
on pressure here.
Timeout. I'm shooting the shit out of them. I'm attacking. The goalie's playing good. Yeah, he is.
Halo, if you got any room for that same side T, bro, I'm gonna keep kicking it to you.
Okay.
On every touch I get, if it's open, I'm just going right to you.
That's fine. If you see it come to me, Gatto, try to climb, get in that high 1C slot.
Yeah, I got 90 hand, I just gotta see what fully tips in the
list. Okay, cool. Here we go.
Check back. Muscle pie.
Overtime has begun, Ray. I know you love these moments. Burns carries the puck in his own zone. Couldn't catch up to that pass. Moves the puck. And sends it just out of reach.
Nice. What, left side?
Yeah, it's left side.
That one.
Can we try a tie up?
A if you got it. Line here in this offensive zone face off.
Point out.
Sneaks away with the puck after he was tangled up on the draw.
I'm trying, man. I'm fucking trying, man.
Grabs the puck in the corner.
Oh, great. Oh,
good shot. Backhand.
I'm out.
And he comes up empty. Dead center. He doesn't get a shot on net. Gotta
place,
be better
place.
Than that. I would think
bounce
as a
around there.
Elevated those chances. You wait for it, you finally get it, and you don't get a shot. Fine. Very disappointing.
Alright. Duck picks, yeah. All ducks.
Stick with
puck is dropped and we are back underway. The Canadians will play it from the defensive zone. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Too much congestion blocks the shot. Fabry's hungry for that third one. He's got two. He took that quick little pass. Now he's a dangerous player.
Thank you.
Grabbed along the board by Burns. Passed up ahead. Puck knocked loose in neutral zone.
Oh, what is that?
Spooner's got it in the defensive end.
Shot.
And this one is all over as the puck horn sounds.
Good game.
I suppose the only expression after this one is be careful.
What do I wait?
What
do I think they did here?
This is what they wanted. This is what they got. Just didn't turn out the way they thought it would.
Lost. Pretty sure just like a winner. Oh, I guess it's like two pictures. It's the box score. Like all.
I really won in that game.
Played a lot of NHL. I can honestly say I've never seen this menu. Ever. Leaving session rollover? Did they add something to the game? How have I never seen this? I don't know what any of this means. Classic EA screen,
really
it means
good,
like
though.
Completely nothing. No, if
did.
You understand English and like whoever wrote this is pretty interesting. But anyways.
Let me see if they want to do back-to-back.
Yeah, he's in good position. He's just caught moving while his shot's coming, so the EA penalizes him. Nothing really broken. It is what it is. 1 point. Let's go get two. That's how you stay in the game long enough to get screenshots. It doesn't auto-kick you out. I guess. So okay, so if you say no to that, it's like a, that was like how you don't leave your party, but you just kind of chill in extra, whatever the hell they call that, post-game menu. It was a good game still. A couple of, I hope that guy was running Heatseeker. If he wasn't running Heatseeker, that's unfortunate, but I hope
thanks,
he was
man.
Running Heatseeker.
Thanks, man. You played amazing.
Appreciate it.
Good games, man.
Who are you hopping in?
Mooch.
Right on. 100%. Regular season is all about points. Get the points. One or two. Obviously, you want a lot of twos, but ones add up in the end in close pennant race. It's fine. Just get points. Their goalie played really well. There's some tough ones in there.
Moochie Mooch. Is he here? They're ready to go whenever.
He's not in the party at the moment. He's not in the party at the moment. I think 10 is the minimum steal. I don't think you can gamble one. Let me test it. Pretty sure 10 is the minimum. It's a $10 minimum table. Yeah. I'm like 99% sure 10 is mint. Herbs. Gamble. And then 10,000 is the max, so I guess if you would gamble all, it doesn't really gamble all your points. It just picks the max number, which is 10,000. That was in under.
I gotta clamp down those random wristers he's taking up high. I think I could, I just need to press it a little more, like if it looks a little like he's winding up, I'm just gonna go for a body, I think.
I mean, it was pretty good defense overall. It's just unlucky. Yeah. And as the goalie, you just gotta keep challenging the shot, but don't move when he shoots. When you move, the game penalizes you like crazy. Yeah. Just unlucky.
Yeah.
But you were in really good position on that last one, and then you gave it one little left stick, and the game just it's amazing how the game just decides to like throw you out of the crease at that point for no apparent reason. But you're good though.
Just trying to move over an inch.
An inch. Like, and it's like, oh, you want to move over? Okay, I got you. Let me send you to the trapezoid. That's where you want to go.
Yeah.
Nah, you're good. That's a nice save, too. It was just one of those games. You'll make those.
Yeah. The EA game out of the way. Clamp down.
Yeah, Mooch. OT loss.
Sorry, I'll get her back.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's take the 3 points tonight. Let's make them leave with two. Fuck him.
Yeah.
Dude, what does demisexual mean?
Oh, God. The new one?
Someone posted something on Instagram of, like, a guy looking at a girl's butt at the gym, and, like, his girlfriend getting mad at her. Or getting mad at him. And then some girl commented, mentally cheating is the same to me, bye. And I looked at her bio, and she's, like, demisexual, and, like, all these fucking pronouns and shit. And I was like, sounds like demisexual behavior. And she's like, read my bio, I see. Do you even know what demisexual means without looking it up? I'm better off than anyone that just goes and sees someone attracted from their looks or something. Not my problem. And I was like,
this
I seriously couldn't care
less. This is a lot of discussion. This is a lot of words.
What demisexual means.
This girl, this is a long conversation.
Yeah.
I agree. Verbs. Their defense was good, but I think we can get a few.
Are these guys big or small?
Their defense is very physical.
All right.
But their forwards are small. The center scored a couple of goals with like a heat seeker.
Yeah, not even heat seeker.
I think it was just a shot.
Quarter.
The best way to earn a seasonal championship is to get your club going on.
Take a hit, shoot me down, shoot me down. I won't ever hit the ground, playing dead, I'll never do. Gotta keep an eye on you. Patience is wearing thin, paper thin. Promises broke again. What a sin, but it only feeds my energy. So don't expect no sympathy. Smoke, fire, it's all going up. Don't you know I ain't afraid to shed a little blood? Smoke, fire, flares are going.
It off the board. Snaps it back to
Fuddy. Twitch Prime sub. All right, let's go, Steelsy. Hope you enjoy some good Prime content.
Fuck. I just know he's gonna kick T if I do that. I don't know.
Stick with.
The Canadians start with possession as we are now underway, and he slides it quickly to Spooner. And that's poked away. Anaheim's gained possession along the boards. Picks up the puck in his own end. And now it's over to Cato. And called for the offside. We'll get a face-off. We're still in the early stages of this period. The game is still scoring.
Oh, yes. Slow shit.
Puck is dropped and we are back underway.
Take it.
Anaheim sliding the puck behind the net, and he easily stops that one.
They're collapsing.
Gifted sub. Look at Steel's ego. Sorry, what a guy. What a guy. Thanks, bud.
These are D. Get some trash. Straight back.
The Mighty Ducks take possession off the faceoff.
What?
Oh, an even better save! Now into the offensive zone from the right side. Here's a chance!
Safe,
lazy on my part, lazy!
Do y'all support you behind the net here?
I'm gonna straight back again.
Yeah, I got you.
Swoops in off the wing defense. To grab the puck after the centerman tied him up. Quick feed to Fabry. Makes the save and putting out the fire in front. Nice start winning the draw here inside the offensive zone. Grabs the puck in the slot. And that one's broken up by a great defensive play.
Great play, Dotto.
Trying to connect the pass, but it doesn't go. Can't complete the pass as it goes off a stick. Along the right wing, they enter the attacking area. And that's stopped by Shesterkin. Slides across in the butterfly to make the save, but you still have to be agile even though you're covering the bottom of the net. Anaheim's got possession here in the offensive zone.
Good try.
Puck slid down the ice. Puts it
on the floor. Oh, give him that save. That's my bad. But give him that save. That was a great attempt. Oh, man. Made it, too. Just unlucky. I had two guys. I picked the wrong one.
Didn't get up over the net.
That was a great save.
It's quite real. Is that just gonna go straight up?
Yeah, they get all their goals. So much
time, but it feels
better to play with the lead. They must be pretty happy to score that quickly. Anaheim's got the puck in their own end. Here's a short pass to Cato. And offside, we'll get a reset here. Still lots of time left here in this frame. Montreal's up one zip. The Canadians win the draw here in the neutral zone.
Okay. Keep your head up, kid.
That's some hot sauce on that collision.
His corpse just fucking flipped it.
You could see he was raring to get a hit in to try and change a little bit of the momentum, and the shoulder went into the player. That's a solid, clean hit. Montreal's got it from behind the net.
Nice. Oh.
Taken along the wall by Fabry. Fabry's got the puck now. He had to go ahead.
Nice job, Yellow.
And not much on that one. He delivers another one of those heat seekers. He does not miss the net very often. Forces the goalie into the save.
Oh, good try.
And he's got to be sharp.
Good try, guys.
He's right up the circle.
No matter how the game's played,
he's going down.
He's got a one-goal lead. He's got another killer's time down. And their first chance to use the main advantage. The power play gets an unbelievable opportunity to tie this game up. Trailing by one. This is a big chance in this game. Puck cleared from the defensive end. From their own end, trying to kickstart this power play. Takes the pass. Trying to clear. And it's a small victory for the PK unit here.
Well, it's their job. Get it down the ice. Get off the ice. Get some new people out there.
The Mighty Ducks look to start the transition game. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone.
Move it.
Quick shot.
Sorry, buddy.
Trying to clear the puck. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Anaheim's moving it into the offensive end. They fail to capitalize on the man advantage, and they still
have a goal.
No, not much they're going to be able to do about that. The power play failed. Now they go back to even strength.
All right.
And tries to make a diagonal pass to Cato. The Canadians scoop it up along the boards. And that's off a stick. Along the wing up the neutral zone. Stays with it. Scooped up along the wall by Johns. And that carries off a stick. Sends the pass down low. And that pass can't connect. Stevens works the puck in his own zone. Poked away in the offensive end.
You said.
Takes the bump, but still hangs on to the puck. The Canadians have it in the offensive zone.
Nice defense.
With the stop.
Big move.
Anaheim's got the puck. Inside the final minute of the first here. Set into the offensive side. Here's an offensive chance.
Get in.
Goodness, that was a weird animation. Okay.
She just shot that. We'll drop the puck on the second period in just moments.
I think you guys can beat them with some domps and some hard rims because they're deer holding that line pretty well.
Yeah, I did that last game. Once we get the puck in the opposite side, worked out pretty well. We got some good pressure there.
Yeah,
we're coming up there again. Keep shooting.
Sorry, I was just trying like a move inside. I need to speed it up.
The first move was good. You drew a lot of pressure, and then you just got to dump it off a little faster. You probably had, and you got Blue or me on the weak side. Do the move, and then just commit to the pass quick. It might come back to you too, give and goes and stuff. Just keep it moving. You're fine.
Yeah, drew him in good.
So. Yeah, you drew two or three.
Right, I was hoping it would open up for Gatto and the wrong side thing happened. It's like,
and period number two is about set to go. Well, after an intriguing opening period, here we go. It's period number two. Puck is dropped and we are underway.
Ooh, good shot.
He's working hard to find this puck. There's all kinds of traffic in front of him, and he gets to it before
the puck.
Made the stop on the play.
Oh, well done by the goaltender here, James. He makes the save, but he deflects it away at the same time.
Can't get it to go. No room.
Bring the rebound there.
That's good.
Smart play.
Probably their heels.
Icing on the play. Faceoff coming up.
Just feels like we're beating them, bro. It's fucking annoying.
Still early on in this frame, James.
Think kind of hear a cat sound there.
So glad you could join us. 1-0 is where we sit at this point. Off the draw, and a nice job locking up his opponent. Across the line from center, and that pass goes off a stick. And things starting to ramp up a little bit now on the ice with that play. Dead eyes him on the play. Moves it to Spooner.
Oh shit! Might have hit the wrong guy.
Signals penalty coming up here with a delayed call.
Keep your head up, kid.
Lays into another.
Yeah, it's
wow, what is up with my puck pickups? Hit me twice.
Time and time again.
Big kill here, big kill.
Who's covering D?
I can do it. I got it. No.
I wouldn't switch off that draw, John, because you got to help up the D-man with that guy. You guys could switch it another
time. No, I thought I was there.
It was close. You're good. You got to score anyway. Let's get some goals.
Stick with
superstar ability, and he used it there to light the lamp.
I just tried to open up enough so it would block it.
Get in.
Do you imagine? That.
Race for the puck here. Icing waved off on the
what
play.
Was that animation? That...
Three is the magic number. Magic goalie is getting just close down there.
No, you're good. Three
in a row here. She does good work here, James. Look at it on the highlight. She gets into the open ice.
That is fucking
and
good.
No, there's no time. It's got to be a one.
Let's stop. What are you doing?
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. The Canadians now lead by three. Works it across to Spooner. And we'll reset things after the
icing. We have so much time.
Centers are set. Face off ready to resume play. Yeah. Fabry's won the face off.
That win will help them get organized defensively.
Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. And now he tries to get it across to Cato. Montreal's got possession of the puck. Ref's arms in the air. We got a penalty.
Did my guy hit him instead of poke check?
There's the whistle, and here's the
oh my
ball.
God, he hit him. Goodness
a couple
gracious.
Of penalties really stresses
wow.
up.
Good, man.
I had the right stick.
Yes.
What's that one time report there?
Yeah.
It's a very well orchestrated message there with the highlight and everything. That's top notch.
In the zone, they didn't get them.
To the top bounces right now.
Goalies love the butterfly. They know they've got a lot of the net covered, so he slides across. Doesn't worry about this shot. Quick pass to Weber. That's a headhunting attempt there.
Yeah, he's shooting that puck.
Right there, man.
Add that power play goal to the earlier one. They've really done it.
We can time out. Some fresh,
yeah,
fresh legs. A lot of shots down the stretch here. Those are two terrible penalties, my bad.
Goes right underneath my stick.
Yeah, it was good coverage.
We got so much time, though.
He was like diving so fast at the net, the game gave it to him, but it was a good position.
Went between two of you guys. Shadow behind your skates.
Hey, perfect
playing
square,
in this game. Alright, see if we can at least have a nice half period and a half here.
Where?
I'm playing very average. Oh, that's such a bad second penalty. I was just trying to poke it so bad.
We got a play grass.
This is a domination performance.
The Mighty Ducks get a hold of the puck on the draw. Play is called for offside. Past the halfway mark of this period, Montreal's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Oh, and a great save by Shesterkin.
Shesterkin's really had a difficult time tonight. He's not looked comfortable. Even in warm-up, I thought he was a little bit shaky. He makes a good save there to keep his team somewhat in the game.
That got him.
Anaheim's got a hold of the puck. Can't connect on the pass.
Right, I didn't read that.
Grabs the puck here in the neutral zone.
Still should have worked. I don't know why the puck missed it.
Gains the zone through the middle.
Oh, he laid a solid hit on him there. He was waiting for him and laid the shoulder right into him.
That might loosen a few of the choppers on that play. Feeds the puck across to Weber. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now he moves it to Spooner. Anaheim's got possession here in the neutral zone. And gets it in deep in the opposite corner.
Dog.
Quick pass across to Spooner. Into the offensive zone.
Keep your head up,
and
kid.
Surfs up a little knock on the play. Turn that chance aside.
Anytime he gets a sliver of daylight, I mean, he's flinging that thing at the net. It doesn't seem to matter how far he is away. This one's turned aside pretty easily.
Here we go, 3-on-1. And not much on that one. Picked up along the wall by Spooner. Sends it over. Oh, what a save by Shesterkin. Drives to the sweet spot. Oh, what a stop by Shesterkin. Takes a shot. There's another stop. Shesterkin's on top of that one for a whistle.
Something's off on those one-timers, John. I would dive at that back post harder and take a closer angle to the net. It seems like you end up a little wide sometimes, like in a no-man's land. Just, like, make a tighter beeline for the back post on some of those passes from Gatto. On the transition opportunities. I think you might find better results. Good in there.
Yeah.
There you go. That's one.
That's a big one.
Ironically, we need 5 more. To win. No, 4 more. 4 more. Sorry. One less. Bad at math.
That would have been great.
Yeah, it's like if you either go back post or you cheat over and end up in like the high slot, but like middle. But when you go wide, the pass just has to travel too far.
I get what you're saying.
But I think back post would be really good.
I get what you're saying, because if I go in tighter, I could probably have him.
He's been on it all game from the very first shift.
Oh, good shot. Come on, gang, give us one. All right, we might have time to get this off. That's close.
I'm just going to go, if you just want to shoot.
I'll just shoot it, yeah, I think. You might be able to stick lift to green and then just shoot it off the stick lift. That
yeah,
might be your only
that.
Chance. Be ready, like, be in for the one-timer.
Yeah, John, just shoot this right away.
Yeah.
Gotcha. Top right, Chad.
Nice. Yeah. Try. Perfect.
And
all right, good end of the period there. You one. Start. Start.
Okay, just fucking move, dude. This dude's built like a roadblock.
Get ready for a big third period next.
Your goalie's sick, dude. I don't fucking pops. Sorry, I'm sucking. I get what you're saying. I got to go more backdoor left.
Yeah, those transit. Yeah, so it's like you make a decision. You're either going to go hard at the back door and keep it tight to the net, so you end up basically with the post in front of your face, or you're going to make a read that the defender is covering that, and you're going to cheat over and end up in like the high slot, closing the gap between you and blue, and that way he can just hit you for that. Like they have that goal this game, the one timer, but it's closer to the passer. It's not like far out, and it's usually a pretty hard shot to stop, but you just read where the defender is. A lot of the times in those transition opportunities, you just dive at the net, because when there's like one or when they're short a defender back, there's some lanes there. You're good though. Good.
All right, boys. 3 goals from one period. Let's fucking go.
Bring you all the action. Period number 3 is set to get underway. 20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair. Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast partner, Ray Ferraro, who is at ringside. Ray, we've got 2 periods played. How do you see this thing?
Anaheim's been chasing this game and chasing the puck much of the first 2 periods. If they're going to get back in it, they've got to possess the puck a lot more.
Lots of time left in this period.
Right to the end, just take it right to the
4-1 is where we sit. A pretty one-sided affair. Sorry. Anaheim's got a hold of the puck now.
Nice shot. Nice shot. All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
Montreal's won the draw. The Canadians move the puck in the defensive zone. Anaheim's got control of it now from their own end. And they turn it over in the neutral zone. And he comes up with it.
Into the butterfly, slides across to make the save.
Across the line. And he's going after it here.
Okay. Five.
That's five.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Let's be smarter. Get those one-timers cooking.
This
is where the coaches have to remind the player, don't think of it as a five-minute power play. If the coaches can try and keep the power play urgent, they're more likely to have a good five-minute set.
Grape stick.
Nice.
Anaheim's looking to break out of their own end.
Again.
Handles the puck. Throws it in.
And he gets it.
And they get the puck out of the danger zone. Sends a pass over. Quick feed to Cato. Well, that'll get a response.
What? Oh, I don't get that.
LA penalty. Play aggressive. Play aggressive.
Get in the puck.
Just carry yourself, yellow. Just go. Fly in the zone. To go and fill the dance card somewhere. Nobody go offsides.
Moves the puck into the attacking area. Look out. They can create some trouble here. Attackers on the ice with the delayed penalty looming.
All right, let's go.
Yeah, with your point.
Big opportunity. No. We needed it earlier, though, honestly.
I'm going to try to go...
The Mighty Ducks roll out their
man advantage.
The heels will be quick. John wants to tie
with his 5-on-3.
Yep.
While the offensive players are licking their chops here, this is a long 5-on-3. The potential to do damage is sitting right in front of him.
Takes the puck along the boards. Moves close to the point. The one-time blast! What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow! Oh, another consecutive stop!
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back the
Sorry,
stops.
Trying to get the move. Let's go!
Good job. Here we go.
That was
pretty what does the scouter say about his power there. Level?
It's
comeback, chat! Don't call it a comeback! Keep playing. Just keep swimming.
It's so ridiculous. All right, we gotta get one more. We still got that 5 minute, bro. Tie this game right fucking now. Let's go.
Still got a couple minutes at least on the fiver, yeah. Stay aggressive.
I was trying to do that one more when I ran into you over at Bado because it was wide open.
Yeah, I thought you were gonna shoot it. I like stopped skating. I shouldn't have done it.
No, I know, but he blocked a couple of those one twos. That's why I'm like, I can get that one more to Gato. It's a wrap because he's all he overcommits with that one two for side. So
yeah,
I think
let's tie up here, Gato.
There we go. Got a minute.
So she can do this. Powder it by the goalie.
Montreal's won the draw in the neutral zone, and they get some breathing room as the puck leaves the defensive end. Anaheim's got it in their own zone.
Join him, yellow, join him.
Now he takes it over the line. Here's a short pass to Cato. Across the point.
Nice shot.
Stopped by the goaltender. Montreal's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. And the puck clears the zone. Battling for the puck, but still hangs on. Oh, and the puck clears the zone. They'll be forced to do this one over.
There we go. We got 30 seconds.
Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. And that doesn't exactly go tape to tape. Thunderous puck. Oh, and it goes off the outside of the post.
Anaheim's players are frustrated as they have a really good scoring chance.
Oh, hits the good luck.
It doesn't close the gap.
No, I was hitting that far side too. That was going to be funny. No way. Go the way.
Oh, baby. His energy's been off the charts. He is looking to finish a check every time he's on the ice.
Puck scooped up by Johns.
No, fucker. So sorry.
It's icing, we're good.
Power play's over.
Oh, no icing, no icing.
The Mighty Ducks have it against the wall. Takes it and looks ahead.
Oh, close, close.
We got a
whistle. There we go. Plenty of time left. Stay aggressive.
Ton of momentum, ton of time. Let's go.
past the midway mark of the frame.
I'm gonna go straight back to
this
time.
A good back and forth contest. We're sitting with a 4-3 hockey game. And that's off a stick. From the point, looks to make something happen. Off their own teammate. Oh.
Just looking for a lane to clear it out. It's not there.
Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. The Mighty Ducks grab possession of the puck. Big play inside the defensive zone.
Look out! He keeps it out
with a great reactionary stop with the toe.
Nice move by the goalie to get out close to the shooter.
Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. And no luck on that pass attempt. Grabs control of it at the point. Slides the puck down low. Anaheim's got a hold of it along the wall.
Some guys shy away at this time. Others, James, they lock right in. That's when the game is most...
Nice shot! Great shot. Way to stay with it. All right, let's go. Let's win this game by a couple. Keep going. The song was foreshadowing earlier. There we go.
Do that by tying it up here.
Make sure we got a third down.
Anaheim's won it. Feeds it over to Spooner. Makes his presence known on the ice. Oh, look at this chance. Moves it quickly over to Weber.
I got the trailer.
Right up front. Anaheim's got the puck along the boards. Trying to engage a little physicality here. Intercepted. Slides
and
down
the
There's another for the hit parade.
She looks a little banged up to me, James, after that play earlier in the shift.
I'm not gonna fuck up. It was supposed to be a red. I saw Patton. It was going to be nice.
Spooner's night sure took a turn on that receiving end of a big hit. We'll see what that's going to impact for the rest of this night.
Here in the late going in the frame,
yep,
we
got
are all tied up in this one.
Alright.
Under a minute to go here in regulation time. Angles it over to Cato. And that's intercepted by Spooner. Pushes it across to Weber. Fires it into the offensive zone. Slides the puck ahead to Johns. Sends it in deep. Stevens takes it inside his own end. Now a quick pass to Fabry. Montreal's got the puck inside the defensive zone. They've got some momentum here. Here comes the pushback.
Burns is roaming around looking for somebody else to fight. He just can't find it.
Sent into the far corner. Montreal's gained possession along the boards.
What the fuck is that?
Find some space in the corner. Nice block. Grabs the puck and looks to make something
shot,
happen.
Good shot. And here we go.
I'm so sorry, man.
I was just making you off the back. I'm going to stick with this first team. Take it right to the net.
Right to John.
That helps the team find the back of the net. So let's see what he can do here.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone.
You got time. 3, 2, 1.
Yeah.
Two.
Nice shot. That was a good shot.
That was a good look. All right, we got a full power play here. We got the point. Let's finish it.
Should put a snipe or something. I don't know. I was thinking about that, actually.
Because Heat Seeker with the...
I mean, when you have no energy, it is what it is. You guys just guess.
Work on that, boys.
Oh, no. I know. I'm just saying, like, I was just watching the way he's playing center, and it's like, there's a lot of, like you were saying on that game before, there's a lot of open space for him to just shoot.
Yeah.
You're super aggressive. I mean, it's understandable. You're super aggressive on right wing, and then on center, you switch to more of a playmaker, which is the position. But yeah, there's definitely those chances for those middle snipes just to let it rip.
Yep.
I think you mix it up pretty good, though. Right, here we go. Great comeback. Let's finish it.
No, dude, Gatto is on fucking fire. We need to get this stuff for our mans. Gatto came in tonight and said, hey, I'm stat padding coach.
It's all about power play.
Yeah, we have a power play. Let's come out hot.
Will someone get a chance to put
get
the
back here.
On their
Watch
stick?
The typo.
time looms.
Right to you, Jeff.
Anaheim's power play gets back to work here as we are underway in the period. They win the draw. Picked up along the boards by Cato. From one point man to another.
Let's play.
Cheese is going to give everyone a chance to breathe and hang on to the puck.
Dude, I'm so happy I bought a new remote today. Very impulse, but...
Nice. How much do I want to rate you again?
You're going right to John?
I hate this, bro.
You're going to love it.
All right. You're good. Just backhand it right in. Oh, great pass. Good look.
Finish. Oh, Ray, blown opportunity.
It really is. Oops. I mean, the play is sitting right there. Lock. There's a scoring chance to be had.
Yeah, what a shot.
The Canadians have it behind the net.
What the fuck?
Here they come up along the wing.
Nice moves.
Slides the puck over.
Cato's been a leader of this team offensively, and tonight he's really at the front of the line. 3 points already.
Moves into the
nice. Goal. Let's go. Yeah, well,
big fucking red
boys. Job. What a comeback!
4-9.
Big comeback.
What does the scouter say about
it? That was
a fun one. Great comeback.
9,000! We won that night! We won that night!
Good night.
3.9, we'll take that.
It's an accurate win song for that game. Anyways, that was fun.
I don't know what to take a picture of, so I took like.
I probably won't be streaming for a little while. It's great to see you. I'm shockingly in Vegas for 11 days coming up, but.
Yeah, just do all events.
I probably won't stream again until June 6th or 7th. But
yeah, hop
thank you guys all for hanging out. Always fun to have an active chat, so thank you for that. Hope you guys all have a wonderful evening. That was a fun game.
Dude,
put on a little show.
About yesterday, we were
and
like, we know we're
I'll catch you guys soon.
Have a great week. And then we just fucking did it again. Like, okay.